find these folders that they're asking for. I don't have any of them. It wants me to do the harvestmap.dlc, but I don't have DLC, so I guess it won't work. That sucks. So how did you get it to work if you don't have the DLC? Apparently he just got disconnected.
Change sometime.
Home Depot has a new idea. Free carpet installation that means free carpet. between 0 and 200. Yeah, we are kind of on a roll. No hidden fees, just free installation on carpet, $699. I guess. Anyways, I don't know. I don't want to say hits.
Oh, what's the harm in a little friendly wager?
Let me check that bet up.
$200, $200, $200, damn!
Alright, that's enough of that. Alright, we're going to this.
Watch the wheel, not the girl.
They need an elevator. Thought this was the future.
Sorry to trouble you again, but Captain Curlin is wrapping up the problem in the cargo bay, and we will be able to begin the talks very soon. I've notified the other attendees, but our opening speaker isn't responding to hails. Could you please track him down for me? Admiral.
My apologies, both to you and Commander Andrews. It's not often that I get some time to myself these days. Captain Curlin offered me the use of his office, but I came here instead for some peace and quiet. Peace. It's in far too short of supply these days. I've been in Starfleet for a long time. I've seen more battles than I care to remember. But this one, there's no reasoning with the Borg. There's no chance for a non-violent solution. I only hope...
Phew. Take the lift to the conference room.
Welcome, everyone. I'm so pleased that you all agreed to join us here today. As many of you are all too aware, the Borg attacks are increasing. If they are left unchecked, Starfleet predicts that the entire Alpha Quadrant could fall within 3 years. We all must work together to push these invaders out of our space and protect our homes and families.
I do not agree. My empire will stand, with or without your assistance. The Klingon Empire has never been stronger than it is right now. I dare the Borg to challenge us. Starfleet may cower in fear before a bunch of machines, but we do not.
I'm sure what the esteemed ambassador from the Klingon Empire meant to say is that he hopes we are all so crippled by our efforts to stop the Borg, we will be no match for a battle-hardened Klingon fleet. I do not want to be assimilated, but I don't want to be a servant to the Klingon Empire either.
The Teferi believe that all things must be in balance. We cannot counter the Borg threat if we ourselves are counter to one another. The Teferi do not wish to act against any of you. Therefore, should this meeting not reach a consensus, our best course of action is to not act at all.
Starfleet will do what it must to protect the Federation. However, if you want our assistance, you need to be willing to protect yourselves and contribute to this campaign. The Borg will be stronger if any of your civilizations are assimilated. Starfleet's hard at work developing new technology and tactics. We, at least, will be ready. And if we can't cooperate, I hope you don't suffer. And that we develop new weapons in time.
This is getting us nowhere. We came together in the spirit of cooperation. We need to find common ground. Now, did you have something you wanted to add to this discussion?
Oh, shit.
Starfleet will do everything we can to protect the Fed. Starfleet recognizes the...
Now, did you have something you wanted to add to this discussion?
Cardassia Prime is still re... You may think Cardassia...
Now, did you have something you wanted to add?
Be careful. Do not presume. Do not dig.
Now... Did you
maintaining balance?
That all up, maybe.
Let's take a quick reset.
Son of a bitch.
There's something coming out of the wormhole.